Hello everybody and welcome back to another video, and in today's episode we're going to be talking about this board. Yes. There, alright, well, took care of them, so... Oh, come on, you already? Alright, so picking up from where we last left off, I'm actually going to be doing some marketing for the shop real quick, so what I'm going to do is take about, I'm going to take these two. I'm going to take about a stack of scaffolding, about half a stack of this, another of that, and what else? I'm going to take 4 leads, so, and 16 of these. So I'm going to be marketing now. Mr. Jumbo and Small are actually at their bases. So I'm going to have to market this. I'm going to have to do some marketing really, really sneakily. That's not a word, but very sneakful. And I got to figure out how I'm going to do this without getting caught. Now, what am I getting at? Oh, spider. If I die, dude, to a spider, eat some bread. So I'm going to go market. And then I'm going to put up a sign saying, courtesy of Mongoose's Kids, come shop or something like that. I don't know. Might be that or not. This is the new setup, by the way. It's a bit makeshift right now, especially with where my chair is placed. And then my TV's up there. So when I'm looking like this, it's, you know why. So do I want to go to... Actually, I should probably have my map in my hand. Alright, they can see me on the map, but I can't see them. Are they? Yeah, they're still in the realm. So, what I could do is just make it look like I'm dropping off something, or... I don't know, I have an idea, though. So, when I go through the portal crouched, I'm gonna have to go through the portal crouched. Second we go through, we gotta back away. I think. Please don't be at this base. Oh! Oh, that's where it is. Oh. And then we're just gonna put So I'm gonna actually reorganize this so then it'll be like this, and then there, and then yeah. So So that means that they're both at their other bases. Mongoose's Goods. Two go. Come shop. Shop at store. I think this works. 3 there. Perfect. Alright, now we gotta get out of here quick. So I have one more delivery to make, which is at Mr. Jumbo Achiever. Jumbo Achiever's base. So I gotta figure out a way to make it to Jumbo's base without him knowing that I'm actually there. And since they're both at those bases, I don't know what I'm gonna do. So, Ah, crap. There, easy. Oh, I have an idea. Let's distract them. Because I have one arrow. And so I could distract Mr. Jumbo. Unless I somehow get them to come.
Jumbo Achiever 52 is sleeping in a bed. To skip to dawn, all players need to sleep in beds at the same time.
I feel like they're gonna see me. Man, that's loud. Okay. Right, let's go through. Now, if they see me, I'm just gonna be like, hey, I was coming here for... He's right there. He might have heard that. Oh, he's in the nether. Okay. Alright, I'm good. He might be going to his new base, which I just dropped that off. So he's probably going to lose his mind when he sees that in a minute. Now, I gotta figure out how to get through to Jumbo's without actually getting killed. Well, this was a bit... Oh, I can make it to Villager Island, can't I? There's his base. Oh. Once he goes into the nether, I am good. I really hope he's recording that. Oh, this is some sketchy stuff I'm getting myself into. He's crouched. Alright, idea. There. Hand collected. No! Oh.
Small Knight 2265 left the realm.
Okay, well. I don't know where he's at. Yeah, I probably should have waited till we got offline to do this. Oh, I can dig a tunnel to his base. Is that an idea? I could tunnel to his base. He's probably in his horse farm right now. He's nearly on top of me. Oh, this is this is some sketchy stuff. Now we play four corner, 1, 2, and 4. There, so I'll go here, 1. I'm gonna move to 3. Then the 2, and then the 4. Now, look, I don't want to make too much noise as I'm. Oh, I saw his name tag. Yeah, he's crouching. Alright, well, I'm gonna cut back when he left the realm and I can do anything. Okay, well, I was able to move. He must be AFKing or something. I was just talking with him. Racing. Good to go. Shop. Store. There. So I'm just the. Alright, it's time to leave. We gotta go. Now look, I'm just gonna have to. I'm sorry, I gotta fix my camera real quick. There, it might be a little bit better. Alright, I gotta get out of here quick. He's still there, which is good. Run and make it to the ocean, and he must be AFK or something. Like, I just gotta get out of here quick. Whew! Successful! We did it! Wow, that was very, very scary there.
Yeah, respawn cool. Point
you
set.
You can only sleep at night, I know.
You can only sleep at night.
Oh, man, that was sketchy. Very, very sketchy. But we made it out. I gotta empty out my chest now. Again. Alright, well, I say job well done. Well, we did it, so, I didn't expect that to take up the whole episode, but it did. So I guess next episode we will be definitely starting more work on the mansion. Yes, the mansion will never be completed for at least a long time. So I'm going to see if I've actually made any sales in any of my shops. I haven't really checked them recently. See if this shop sold anything since I guess... Mr. Jumbo had to have seen, or Mr. Small Knight had to have seen, at least what I, gave to him. He hasn't said anything in chat about it, though, so. I don't know, but, yeah, well, I'm gonna go check the glass shop real quick, but this episode's been pretty good. It's very, very eventful. It was a, that was a scary part there. I mean, man. Ooh, that was difficult, to get through without getting caught. I don't know. Ooh. See? Like, I'm freaking... Ooh. I don't know how I got away with that, but I did, which was freaking insane. Get out the door! Jeez. Which was insane how I got away with that. I mean, let's see any... Nope. But man, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Let me know what you think down below, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace!